I just finished watching Hindi Magbabago. It's a movie by Carmina Villarreal and Rustom Padilla. I'm sure the names have changed since then because Rustom gone through sex change. So yeah, that's Rustom. He's a transgender now. And Carmina is married. I would give the movie a 3. I'm sorry. It's not that it's bad. It's just too melodramatic for my taste.